You will have to wait up to several hours maximum while we're adding the new videos of Scooby, because the original one got deleted, and I would really like all of these videos to get uploaded again. Since they're permanently deleted, I'll have to upload them again, because if I don't have a backup, I have to get one back. So if there's no backup, I can't upload it again, it will be gone forever. So from now on, I am going to keep these on my iPad for now, because I don't want my dad to delete them, and if my dad deletes them, then I'll have to upload them again. But what if I don't have a backup?